Good morning, guys. This is Alan from Spot the Scaffold Cleaning. Happy 2022. Happy New Year. I'm back out this morning in Freetown, Massachusetts. It's a little bit chilly outside today. And, you know, it's that time of the year. It's winter time, but, you know, thank God there's no snows yet. It's still pretty nice, although it's a bit chilly. And it's all a blessing, everything in one. I hope everybody had a good New Year celebration. We certainly did. And I'm looking forward to a great 2022. So I said I'm out in East Freetown. I'll be doing two rooms for a customer. I'll take you inside and show you what is it we'll be cleaning this morning. Okay?
Okay, so here we go. As you can see, I already have done my full floor protector. I have my carpet, corner guards to protect the customer home. To make sure everything stays the same as I come and when I leave. I have one here. There's some corner guards here, right here. And I will be putting a protector on the stairs and one here for the floor. So I'm just going to be putting on the pre-spray now. In these rooms, let me show you the rooms. Closet, oversized room. So this will be charged as two rooms. Customer already pre-vac and the carpet is failing about a year. They just move in. He just wanted to be fresh enough. This I will not be using the CRV and just be putting on a pre-spray, let it dwell, come back and do that extraction. But the carpets are in fairly good condition, no need to be agitating. If they were heavily soiled and very dirty, yes, but these don't really need the CRV this morning. Alright, so here we go. The first job for 2022. Okay guys, so we just finished with this job in East Freetown, Massachusetts. The carpet came out very, very good. I'm not gonna walk back inside to show you, but you can see from here. This is one of the other smaller rooms. As I said, this is my first job for 2022. And she had this one here on at last minute, so it wasn't a big problem. I was happy to take add-ons. So I'll see you guys tomorrow on the next one. Stay warm. And thanks again for the support in 2021. I'm looking forward to serving you guys more in 2022. Have a good day.